Remember, the YouTube ads feed the ducks.
These are the ducks that are being lazy today. They're just like laying in here sleeping. And of course, this is like, it's about 2:30 right now, so this is actually nap time for them. Like, take a look here what they've done at the mouth of the creek here. They've seriously beaten everything down. It's about half the flock around the lake and half are in here having a nap. Whoa. There's some pekings. The lazy Muscovy here, but look at this, they just destroyed the creek here. The mouth of the creek. They're knocking everything white down. A whole bunch of them out there fishing without me. And there's a whole bunch just hanging around doing nothing. Everybody's just watching me here. They're swimming around me. They're sneaking up behind me. I don't know what they're doing behind me here. These guys are big ducks. Yeah, they're big. Oh, that's cute. That's a nice duck. Two pink bands. I can't believe how big he is, considering what his disability he has. Whoa, what's going on, guys? I'm here, don't... Relax! Just me. You guys are getting such nice green heads. Unfortunately, the pretty ones are the males, and you can't keep this many males because, first of all, females will just get screwed to death and they'll fight non-stop with each other. Having an afternoon nap. Oh, look at that one. I'm really napping. He's got a head buried. He's not even looking at me. Oh, look at that. Oh. These guys are more interested in napping though. I guess they did their excitement and what is it, Muscovy? That was the same one that keeps coming close to me. But actually there's a couple Muscovies that for some reason they're very interested in me all the time. Even in the yard. Funny, they just swim up really close to look at me. It's the strangest thing. Ha ha ha. I have noticed in the last couple of weeks, just the last 10 days, I've noticed a lot more mountain action happening, so I'm starting to mature. My thoughts exactly. These ducks remind me of Rocco, how they just stick to me. Maybe female rowans here. I can't wait till they start laying eggs. Oh, duck eggs are so tasty. Scobies right there fishing by themselves. something happening here. Duck's mating. He's had a gorgeous stand. Wow, they're kind of up in the air. Seriously interested in me. Oh,